Off they run, and passive away a bit wide again. Borat out in front. Charmaine's Mir and showing speed. When you're in Gin takes up the run. About 2.5 to double medal. On the inside, Say So. Passive is wide and 5 away last. Not Ordinary and Win and You're in Gin. Leads onto the main track nicely by a length. Up in second is Charmaine's Mir. And they are out by a length and 3/4 to Say So. In the center is double medal. Kept wide all the way. Passive and a distant last. Not Ordinary is about 10 behind them. Win and You're in Gin continues to cruise along by a length to Charmaine's Mir. A couple double medal. Say So on the inside. About 2.5 to second last position. Passive, Not Ordinary, all alone at the back. And they race out inside the 3 furlongs with Win and You're in Gin by a length from Charmaine's Mir. A length and a half to double medal. Passive is 3.5 behind. And on the inside, Say So, a long last. Not Ordinary. Win and You're in Gin going well as they corner. A length Charmaine's Mir, double medal. They're coming after the leader a little bit. Passive's well back down the lane. Win and You're in Gin, only a half. Charmaine's Mir a threat, and double medal down the center of the track. And now the real crunch time. Win and You're in Gin in front, holding a length to double medal to second. Double medal reaching deep. Win and You're in Gin on the inside in front. Win and You're in Gin by about 3/4. Double medal boring out. Third, Charmaine's Mir, then Passive. 123.71.